I helped him do this when it first started, and we put new starts in and pruned these, and he set this up with his front loader on his tractor. Here are the pears. I mean, these trees are loaded. I don't know how much room I've got for. Only can have 15 minutes of video where I splice these together, so I have to cut this short. Okay. There's the rose, double rose bush. Some little flower on the fence in with the grapevines.